Hello guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show how you can just root any Android phone in 2024. Let's get started. So first of all, here you need to go to your settings, your Android setting, and here you need to go to the about phone and go to the build number and tap 7 times in the build number. Here you can see, and it will enable the developer mode for your Android. So after you enable the developer mode, you need to go back to the home page, and here you can see, you need to go back, and here you can see the developer option is enabled, and you need to go to the Google, and here you need to search for Greenify APK. Then here you need to download the APK. Just search the Greenify APK, then click on the first link. Here you can see, just click on the first link, and you need to download the APK. Here you can see the download button. Click on the download, and it will start the download, and click on download. Here you can see. And after the download is success, you need to open that and install it in your device. Then here you can see, currently it's installing. Now you need to open the APK. Here you can see, and you need to click on next multiple times. Here you can see at the bottom right, then my device is not rooted, choose that option and click on next again. Then here you can see grant permission for this APK. Now here you need to enable the read app uses data permission for this Greenify APK. Click on the Greenify, and you need to toggle that. After you toggle that, you need to go back again. Now after granted the permission, here you can see, just click on finish, and here you need to add the APK. First you need to again go back to the Google. Now here you need to search for the iRoot APK. Here you need to type iRoot space APK download. Here you can see, and here you can see the first link. Just click on that and download the APK. Here you can see iRoot APK download for Android. Now here you need to click on that, and it will start the download. Now after the download is success, you need to install that APK also. Here you need to click on OK. Then it will start download process in your device. Here you can see, and after download success, you need to open that APK and install it in your device. Now here you can see, just click on install, and it's showing installing, and here you can get this. Just click on more details and install anyway. Click on install anyway, and it will start the installation process. And here you can see application is installed. Now click on done, and you need to go back to the home, and you need to launch the Greenify APK first. Here you can see, you need to launch the Greenify APK. Then here you need to add the iRoot APK. Here you can see, just click on the check, and you need to click and hold the iRoot APK. Here you can see this is hibernated, and here you need to click on the launch window at the bottom. Here you can see, and it will launch the iRoot APK. Now here you need to click on continue option, then OK, and allow all the permissions that are required for this APK. Now here you can click on agree, and here you can see you need to click on get root access. It may take up to 2 to 5 minutes, and wait for it to get rooted, and boom, after 5 minutes, let me check. Let's open the root checker, and boom, here you can see the root is installed successfully. This is the way how you can just root Android. If this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.